Pettersson latches on. This will dribble back through center. The rewind for Protas. Alexei Protas on the head man looking to Miroshnichenko. Bothered there by Malkin. Then Nedeljkovic made the stop.
As he was trying to get onto the bench.
Penguins control the draw. Richter from traffic scores from downtown through the screen. 1-0 early for the Penguins.
And right off the draw, and that's the seeing eye puck to the top corner. Absolutely no chance for Charlie Lindgren. They won the draw cleanly. It came right back. And no mistake there by Shea. Pass started it. Here's a little play, and watch the quickness coming across there. Good work off the draw, making sure he helped out coming out. Was Riley Smith, and Riley Smith puts it on a platter for the D. Shea, and he puts it past Lindgren.
Plays it on through Pustinen. Malenstein in the logjam with Letang. As the Caps get set up offensively, Perivari fires. Knockdown rebound, just jammed wide. Malenstein at the doorstep.
Nedeljkovic very strong with that left pad. He made sure it was secure against that left post, or Malenstein would have tied this game up.
The early strike from defenseman Ryan Shea at the 149 mark. If you've tuned in a little late on Monumental Sports Network, it's Pittsburgh on the early lead.
And Mayday was talking about get that first goal. Unfortunately, it goes the Pittsburgh Penguins' way. Both the Caps and Penguins coming in.
Deflection try, doorstep here. Nedeljkovic kicks it away. Wilson set to take this draw. Wilson, Ovechkin, McMichael assembled tonight by Spencer Carberry as Carlson lets it go off the blocker of Nedeljkovic. Wilson retrieves, finds Ferravari. Carlson to the front, that's deflected wide. Loose biscuit in front of the Pittsburgh cage. McMichael to the point. Ferravari around the horn again. Carlson's bid was blocked. Follow-up chance there at the line! Just off the outside of the post. McMichael thwarted by Nedeljkovic. Catching up to do. This near miss a moment ago for Connor McMichael.
If number 43 had been available.
Without a question, a great all-around contributor as Nedeljkovic makes the save there on Sandin. Hit the cross traffic there as Pacioretty was setting the screen. Van Riemsdyk winds and fires. Deflection, good save. Nedeljkovic play it out there for O'Connor. Crosby goes to the back of the cage. Sidney does such great work from below goal line. Joseph, this way, Letang. Joseph, then fires a deflection, it's in! Crosby in the high slot. There was traffic around Lindgren. Pittsburgh has a first two on the board.
Watch what happens. Here's the play, Letang across. Here's P.O. Joseph just looking for the high tip. And he got exactly what he was looking for. Here comes the shot. There comes a deflection off the skate of the Caps defender.
Strom looking to get one back for Washington. That one appears to be credited to P.O. Joseph. Now a break in for Bunting on his forehand. Stopped by Lindgren. An enormous glove save there in an already 2-0 deficit. Rust there to keep tabs on Ferravari. Protas working for Strom. Carlson unloads. Nedeljkovic with a save. He looks sharp in the first 12 minutes. Ovechkin right in front of his own bench. Ricard Raquel there in his hip pocket. Bunting on the drop. Letang closing, fires. Shrugged away by Lindgren. He gets that with a blocker.
Yeah, nice holding that short side post, though. You know, a lot of guys are going to shoot far side. Sort of a trickery there play by Letang. Trying to put that baby in short past the blocker.
Crosby with rush through center. Send it out wide. O'Connor takes that down out of the air. Centering pass off of Lindgren. Collected in the high slot. At point position, Ferravari winds, fakes, then fires wide of Nedeljkovic. Carlson towards the goal, right on, and a pad save for the Penguin keeper.
And got that chance off the stick of O'Connor.
Crosby slaps at it, as he often does, and wins the draw. His timing is so good.
I love that speed of Connor McMichael. That's got to continue. Eat up ice with his feet to create scoring chances.
Jensen towards the goal. Easy pickings for Alex Nedeljkovic. After 20 minutes, one time locker in the last dozen games. Pittsburgh by two. Smith trying to advance that as it's a kickout stop for Lindgren. Washington began the night in fourth in the Metro. Pittsburgh in sixth. 82 points for Washington, 79 for Pittsburgh. Right off the draw, Ovechkin stopped by Nedeljkovic.
on the man advantage against Pittsburgh so far. Strome waits, plays it up top for Carlson. He'll walk the line and fire, gloved by Nedeljkovic.
That's a good save there.
O'Connor going the other way. He's dangerous shorthanded. Slams on the brakes, turns away from John Carlson, picks up Shea. From the bad angle, he'll fire. Lindgren gets a chunk of that. It's Van Riemsdyk on for a backhand dump in from Strome.
I would imagine a lot of those minuses came early in his career. I think he's rounded his game. He's much better defensively than he was.
Bunting fires and scores. It's 3-0 Pittsburgh.
And that is a bad break for the Capitals. They just didn't get momentum off the power play. That Bunting shot looked like it was knuckleballing to the far side on the blocker. And you could see the reaction of Lindgren at the end of this play. On the board to make it 3-0. He's got his 17th of the year. It might have been a stick coming in there that sort of threw everything off play. Here's TVR sticking that stick in, but definitely that puck was a little bit off skew there when he hit it towards the net. Bunting beats blocker side of Charlie Lindgren, and there's the reaction from Charlie.
Bunting, who had a couple of helpers in New Jersey back on Tuesday, races to the bench for a new one. Crosby gets it right to Malkin. Straight away, Letang fires. Stick save Lindgren, and he's quick to cover. Playing catch with John Carlson. Work it to the interior. Wilson fires. Stopped by Nedeljkovic. Backdoor look. Great save, Nedeljkovic. Again on John Carlson.
Without his stick, too. He lost it in the first flurry there, and now he's going to scramble out to get it.
Rush with a clear and a shorthanded breakaway. Rust in. Backhands. Lindgren gets a piece of that. Rust has another opportunity. All of a sudden, Rust was in the clear. Did not convert. 14 and change to go in regulation. The Capitals, 9 seconds, 8 seconds away from squandering a two-man advantage. The pull-up for LaPierre. Play it to Milano. LaPierre waiting. Points it to Sandin. On the way, one touch. Backdoor, Ovechkin. Score! That's a 5-on-4 goal for the Grade 8.
Gets some repair on his mask. Here's the rotation up top. Watch Ovi all alone by himself. And Milano makes a beautiful pass. Talk about a nice pass. That is wonderful. Through the defenseman, through the goalie, and right onto the stick to the Grade 8. He makes it 3-1.
6:02 the time of the tally locker. So technically, with Letang entering the box at 4:02.
Milano or Ovi.
Carter, though, winning 62%. He threw it back along the boards, and the Penguins able to get it out. This is a foot race. Lars Eller there. Lars Eller makes it 4-1.
Yep, and it's Jeff Carter working the veterans out there at the end of the game here for the Pittsburgh Penguins.
This game, 2.5 minutes. Here's the alley-oop, and here's Lars Eller outlegging John Carlson. And that's icing on the cake for the visitors here tonight at Capital One Arena.
Lars Eller, 4 seconds to go. Pittsburgh off the bench and on its way back to Steeltown. A 4-1 winner tonight.
And the Capitals have a quick turnaround and get ready for Carolina tomorrow night.